At 6:44, she is intelligent, obedient, and absolutely adorable. We'd like to introduce you to Isla. Look at her. She's a shelter dog currently being housed at the Animal Foundation, and she recently became the first graduate of the Animal Foundation's Certified with the Behavioral Skills and Manners to Thrive in a New Home program. She looks awfully cute with her cap there. And she is up for adoption. So if you'd like Isla, go check her out at the Animal Foundation. Aww.